Scratch 4.0 just got leaked. So here's an ad that the Scratch team came out with. It is looking for a senior engineer that specializes in backend services. Here we have a brief description of Scratch. And the real interesting part is in the Scratch Foundation. So more than 130 million people from every country, well not every country, but wherever, in the world have created more than a billion Scratch projects. In 2025, we're responding to this growth by focusing on three strategic priorities. Developing the new Scratch 4.0 to reimagine the online community and creative AI. So as you can see, Scratch 4.0 is coming out and they have something called Reimagine Online Community, don't know what that means, and AI. If we scroll down, you can see this position pays between $138,000 and $148,000. And let's apply here. I mean, it pays pretty good, so why not? Like the video and subscribe. Okay, so what's coming exactly? Here we have their official Scratch team blog, Inside Scratch Lab AI Image Generation. And they call it Scratch Lab, so maybe it's coming to Scratch Lab soon. Let's watch the video. So he inputs some text and it's in the Scratch environment. Oh, look, it's pretty cool. He added like a rainbow dragon and he can even add a background. So let's just watch the rest of the video. And it actually looks pretty good, so if you're not really good at art or anything, you can just use this easily. You don't even have to download like Midjourney or something. So let's scroll down. Here's some examples of AI. Now let's look down again, and this is Scratch Cat made by Dolly. And then maybe they shouldn't add this. Like, I feel like some kids could get nightmares from this. Let's go down again. I mean, this one looks pretty good. Yeah, looking pretty nice. And here we have another example of a Scratch project using AI. Time to go out for a walk, press space. You can see the backgrounds are made by using AI. It actually looks pretty smooth, like these two don't even look AI. And now we have variations. So this is the original Nebula backdrop from Scratch, and then two AI generated variations. And again, this is the original scroll, one of the best sprites on Scratch. This is a scroll smiling, and one with sunglasses. You can even have filled outlines, which could be pretty useful. So because of the many challenges with AI image generation, we won't be including in Scratch anytime soon, even on our Scratch Lab site. And we'll be continuing to keep an eye on progress in this area, exploring other uses of AI, generate animations, music, or sound effects. What if we had a blog that could create new costumes from a prompt? What about generating chat responses, project ideas, or in Scratch code? So this is actually really cool. It said it's not coming out soon, but if we come here, we can see this was actually posted in 2023. So now 2 years has gone by, maybe they've changed their minds, and maybe it's coming soon. So when did Scratch 1.0 come out? Came out January 8, 2007. Now, what about 2.0? Came out 2013, so 6 years after. And then 6 years after 2013, 2019, Scratch 3.0 came out. And now it's 6 years later, and maybe Scratch 4.0 is coming out. Now this might be a coincidence, but who knows? Maybe they've been thinking it's been too long. Why are they even adding Scratch 4.0? Well, it might be because of competition from sites such as Gandhi IDE, which have new things such as game jams, and they even have about 4.5 thousand members, and they have Discord, real-time collaboration, rich extensions, and a lot of cool stuff. So we have Gandhi multiplayer, media, 4D, and a bunch of cool stuff. We also have Penguin mod, which I've used in a previous project, and they already have AI. So a lot of people are using this. And yeah, that's it. Scratch 4.0 might be coming out, and if you want to see what might be coming, then click on this video.